everyone. My name is Chickadee, and welcome back to Chicken. So we created this creature last episode, and yeah, it's pretty much just a masterpiece of. He keeps showing his butt to me, and I don't. Did I do it backwards? Did I create him backwards? I'm confused. I really hope I didn't. I hope. I might have made him backwards. Like, is his ass his front? Is that what's happening? Because he keeps showing me his rear end. Here, I'm just gonna pet my baby. He's hungry. I need to, like, put away some stuff. It's still nighttime. So let's put some stuff away into our chest here. No, not the workbench. Chest. Okay, let's put the body parts away. We don't need those right now. We're gonna need to feed our new baby. And then, once daytime comes around, I'm probably gonna go see about testing him out in battle. And, if he wins, then we get the monster's parts that he kills, hopefully. And if he loses, then, we're fucked and we have to build a new monster. And I don't want to do that because he's our baby. I'm excited to see how he does in battle. Because I want to fuck some shit up so bad. But until daytime comes, because it could be a minute, I'm probably just going to feed him and then collect some items. So I'll probably cut to when daytime finally comes about. What the fuck? Oh my god, what the fuck? He's being attacked! I gotta help him! I have to help him! Fuck off! Fuck him! Oh, a bitch slapped this bitch. No, uh-uh. Oh my god! Poachers tried to kill my critter! Are you okay? Where'd he go? It's so dark, I can't see anything! Are you okay? Oh, buddy! Can I steal from the poachers? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, can you fuck that up? Eat it. No? Can you eat that? Fucking poachers try to kill my monster! I forgot that was even a thing! Oh my god, that is not okay. I'm gonna have to build walls and shit to protect my critters. Oh. Not cool. Ah! Oh, I made a mistake. I accidentally hit my monster and now he's mad. Eat it. Eat it. Be my friend again. Be my friend again. No, what? No, not my baby! No! Why are you so mad at me? Please be my friend. Are you gonna eat me? Oh, he's not mad at me anymore. Oh, I accidentally hit him and he was so angry. Alright, so it's daytime now. I made a whistle to control him. If I push attention, he comes to me. And if I walk over to, say, a monster and push action, he'll attack. So let's go ahead and find a good monster to try this out on. I'm kind of nervous. I don't know how strong these little guys are, but they're kind of close to the big guys. That makes me nervous. I really don't want him to die, to start off with. Let's kill these chicken lizard things over here. Let's go for these guys. Let's see what happens when we fuck so- oh, what's that? Oh, that's from the, that's from the fuckers that tried to kill me last night. Oh, shit. Yeah, we had, those poachers trying to fuck with us. That's cool, they drop shit. Alright, so, attention, coming? You coming, bud? Alright, I want you to fuck these things up. Can you do that for me? I hope you can. Get him! Get him! Oh, you're way back there. Well, here. Get him! He's got this! Fuck him! Get him! Bite their ass! Bite their ass! Get him! house. I want to make sure I know where my house is. Bite that ass. Oh, he's munching on him. He's nibbling on their ass. Come on. Yeah, bite his ass. Get him. He's majorly biting that ass. Get him. He is. He's like nibbling on his butt cheeks. Get him. Get him. Oh, got him. Yeah, we got him. Give me all those pieces. Give me all those pieces. Thanks, buddy. Here, come on. I want you to break that for me. He even breaks shit for me. Look at this. Watch this. What the fuck is that? Oh, whatever that is, I want it down there. Finish munching those giblets, bud. Munch, 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 munch. Good boy. Alright, so, I want you to kill this thing. I don't know what the fuck this thing is. I want it. See it? I want it. Get it. I want you to kill it. He's coming. Give it a minute. That thing won't stand a chance here in a second. Bite his ass! Bite his ass! He'll stand shit. Get him! Oh yeah. Bite his ass! He's running away! He's fast! He's fast! He's fast! Come on! Come and get him! Bite his ass! Fuck him up! Fuck him up! Yeah! Yeah, son! Good boy! I'm gonna pet him. How do I gotta have an empty hand. Hold on. Oh god, I'm stuck in him. I'm stuck in him. Hold on, I gotta put some shit up. Here, let's get rid of this shit. I'm gonna pet my baby. I'm gonna pet my baby. Here, baby. Come here. Good boy. He's a good boy. Fucking ugly as shit, but you're a good boy. Let's fuck this thing that's bang over here. Let's fuck this thing up. Don't know what the fuck this is. I am bound and determined to kill all of the things. You look kind of sad. Look, he's kind of sad. Here, come here. Chicken Beast. Chicken Beast, come here. That's not his name, by the way. I've yet to actually name him because, no one suggested a name yet, which you guys really need to. But you might have. I just started recording this not long after I recorded the first one. Kill the sheep tree! Sheep tree must die! Sheep tree screwed! Sheep tree screwed! I'm gonna stop him. I'm gonna head him off. No! No! Oh god! Oh god! I'm being pushed! Help! Oh. Kill him! I'll smack him for you. Here. Here. Slap! 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 Slap it! There we go. We got all the pieces now. Alright, where's home? I don't know where home's at. That's not good. Let's go ahead and go home, if we can find it. Come on, buddy. We're gonna find home. There it is. Wasn't that hard to find. Can you take on that thing? That thing looks pretty serious, though. I don't know. Can you do it? Let's see. What kind of health you got? What kind of health you got, bub? I think I have to have an empty hand to see what he's got. I don't have any room in my inventory, so I don't really want to do much. Let's go drop some stuff off. Here, come on, bub. Come on. Let's go. And then we're gonna fuck that thing up. Oh, that thing's gross. I also need to get some tools. We gotta cut some shit down. So I've noticed that you don't get as much for the shit that, you know, your monsters cut down for some reason. I don't know what reason that is, but it's weird. And we gotta finish our house. And, we gotta build, like, a little corral for him to keep, you know, the poachers out. Alright, let's put some of our shit up here. Let's see. Got a cat body. Got a sheep body. Got a sheep head. Got a cat neck. A chicken neck. Feet. A sheep mouth. Sheep eye. Sheep tail. Sheep ears. We're gonna need new chest here in a second. Dang. What's that? A coconut? Put the lime in the coconut. Shake it all up. Alright, put the chicken eyes together, put the beaks together. Yeah, we're gonna need another thingy majig. So, hi there. Let us build some logs. Build a new chest. Put another chest down. Right there. Oh, oops. I'm petting the chest. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, no. That's not what I wanted. That's not at all what I wanted. I want to use the chest. There we go. Let's put away our darts, our feet, our llama hair, some wood, some feet. Put all this shit away. Hey, hey, hey! You think that's necessary? Oh, my Lord. You're just a mess. All right, I'm gonna need a hatchet. Oh, shit, I forgot I had all this stuff in my quick bar. Stop knocking me out of range here, dude. I don't appreciate it very much. I don't know what that is. What even is that? A horse tail, huh? I want the food. Give me the food. All right, so we have a hatchet and we have a whistle. I want to see what else our monster can take on. And when it starts getting a little darker, we'll, Oh, fuck, no! Attack! 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 They're trying... No! They're killing my thing! I thought they only come out at night! Get him! I don't want to swing in fear of... There we go. Oh, what? Oh, I got a dart gun now? Oh, shit! Oh, snap! Oh, yes, son! Okay, can you not? I mean, come on now. Is he okay? Oh, my baby's fine. They ain't got nothing on my baby. All right, so, let's take on something else. I hope their bodies disappear soon. This is gonna muck up my whole area. Shame. All right, there was something else I wanted to take on. I don't know how well my monster will do against those, but let's fucking try. Excuse me, I'm like dying. Are you gonna come on? Come on! You're not very fast, are you? Pig legs were not the best legs to choose, let me tell you. Come on! Come on! Let's go! You can do it! He's coming. He's slow. It's not his fault. Alright, what are these things? Oh, they look scary as shit. Can you do it, you think? Oh, you're gonna have to! Oh, they're mad! Oh, they're mad! Help! Help! Help me! Oh my God! I'll help! Oh, are you mad at me now? Oh God! Help me! Help me! I was just trying to help. I'm sorry if I hit you. Oh, I'm hurting. Eat food. Eat the food. Oh, yes. Oh, snap. Are you okay? Oh, he's hurt. Here, let's feed him. Maybe that'll make him feel better. Oh, snap. Here. Oh, wrong button. Here. No, I want you to have it. I want you to have it, son. There you go. Eat that. There you go. Have another. We got plenty. Alright, well, that worked out. What did we get out of that? We got a beetle body. That's gross. We got elephant tail. A goat limb. A goat tail. Beetle mouth. Beetle eyes. I did not mean to do that. A goat horn. Here, give me that. No, give me that. I don't want to throw it on the ground. We got all kinds of weird stuff. Okay. Alright, I thought we were done for there for a second. Well, I was almost done for. Can you take that, you think? Hey, buddy, you think you could take these things? Come on. Come here. I need your help. And then I'm probably going to take you home and leave you home, so I got to get some materials. We want to take on these elephants. I'm kind of scared. I want to lure one away. Oh, what the fuck are those things out there? What's that? Oh my god. There's so many things. I don't know if I want to take on the elephant. I'm scared. I don't want my baby to die. Take on that. Get him. Get him. You can get him, right? You got this. Oh, they're running. They run fast. Oh, they run fast. Can I help? I'm scared to help. Ow! Ow! They bitch slapped me. He bitch slapped me. No, we're going after him. Oh no, they're all mad. They're mad. They're mad. Oh, they're mad. Back up, bitch. Back up, bitch. Yeah. Get him. Get him. They're retreating. Can't let them escape. Ah, got him. Get it. Get that one. Are you not gonna get him? Is it over? Is it done? Are you done? I mean, I'm done. I don't need to kill everything that I see. We have all kinds of shit. Oh, we were just kicking ass and taking all the names, aren't we, buddy? Oh, he ain't even hurt. He ain't even mad. Here, let's, are you guys, don't get too close to me now. I'm gonna finish this guy off. He's gotta be hurting. Yeah, this guy's gotta be hurting. Get him. He's hanging away. We got him. We got him. I'm so excited. What is that? That does not look safe. What is that thing? You think we can take it? You think we can take it? Here. Come here. Come here. I want this thing. Kill it. Kill it. Kill it. Think you can kill it? I'm scared. Oh, this ain't good. This ain't good. Oh no, he's running. He's running. He's on the run. Get him. Get him. Get him. He's on the run. He's on the move. Fuck him up. I got him. I got him. We got him. Woo! Where's my buddy? You did good, bub. Let's head home. We collected a lot of shit today. Let's head home. I want to show you guys something cool when we get home. Home is just around the river bend. Just around the river bend. Of this I know. Just around the river bend. Come on, Chumley. Are you coming? You're not the fastest, are you? I'm pretty sure my monster's strong enough to defend himself against poachers, at least. That makes me feel good. No, I don't have to worry about him so much. I need to get some sap and shit soon. It's getting late. We gotta get back home. I might try to build an enclosure all the way around my house. I don't know what we're gonna be able to do in one amount of time. But come on, you little slowpoke. I'm gonna have to build a faster monster, that's for damn sure. Or a saddle so we can ride him or something. That's a thing. I don't know if you can upgrade your monsters either. I'm gonna have to figure that out. Can I, here, if I get in the middle. Here, I wanna experiment here. If I stand right here and I create, do I edit you? I do! We can edit our buddy! Okay, that's cool. I learned something. All right, come on. We learned that we can edit him. So he will forever be our buddy. We can just add more to our buddy. So come here. You're gonna guard the house. Stay there. Stay. Stay. What if I? Stay. stay. Well, don't eat it then. Let it go to waste. I don't care. Okay. Let's put some stuff up. We got beetle eyes. We got some more goat tail. I don't know if we even got a goat tail before. We got tarantula body. Ew, gross. We got a turtle leg. Turtle head. Horse tails. Ram horns. Octopus head. Crab legs. Octopus eye. Octopi. What does that say? Tentacle. Goat horn. Red feather. Elephant tail. Goat limbs. Beetle mouth. Why are you shoving me around? Did I do something to offend you? Octopus beak. Okay. Let's put that together. We've got a lot of stones. We don't have a lot of slingshot stones, though. But we do have a shit ton of darts. So that's pretty cool. I didn't know we could get, like, a dart gun or anything. So you learned something new. Let's see. Alright, so we're going to leave him here. We're going to collect some more stuff. I might go ahead and call this episode here. And in between this episode and next episode, go collect some material. So yeah, I think that's what we're going to do. We tested our buddy out. Next episode, I'll for sure give him a name. We'll probably even try to make a name tag. I don't know what that requires. But we'll definitely go towards making that and getting everything kind of spiffified. So yeah, if you guys like this video, you guys know what to do. Just like, comment, and or subscribe. Check out my other series. I play Devil May Cry. I play the titty game. The anime with the big boobs. You know what I'm talking about. And yeah, just, you know, check out my other stuff. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.
Like a Hellcat.